World Champs is just, it's the one race everyone wants to win. You only get one chance, one run. It's not a matter of points or anything. It's just pretty much whoever's the fastest on the day is the fastest in the world for a whole year. So yeah, I love the pressure of World Champs. Everything that's led up to this point, I know I'm one of the fastest, and all I have to do is hold it together this time and not crash. My new bike's looking sick. Custom painted this year. It's got a bit of camo and green and gold just for World Champs in the Aussie colours. So we've got some gold cassette chain, and yeah, this year we've got the kangaroo on the rear shock. It's one of the best bikes, if not the best bike I've ever had and ever been able to ride.
Specialized stepped up. They painted Troy and I new Worlds bikes for this race. Yeah, man, I'm pumped. I think my bike turned out awesome. Worlds is kind of that one race where you can just get away with something really loud and do something different, and really cool to see them do something special and kind of surprise us for this last race. I think they nailed it. I'm really excited to ride that thing. Goal for Sunday. I guess for me, goals are always the same. If I have my best run, you know, kind of win or lose, you know, you did your best and you were able to put it down when it counts, and that as a rider is all you can do, and that feels good. So. Goal is to try to just do everything I can to have my best run, and hopefully it'll pay off for the win. The tracks have been really physical this year, especially the last few. They've been tough, man, and this one's the same way. It just gets steeper as it goes, and then it just kind of just keeps ramping up all the way to the finish line. So it's a good track.
Yeah, the track here in Andorra is pretty gnarly. It's kind of pretty mellow as the start. You kind of get into it and there's a little bit of pedaling, and probably only for 30 seconds or a minute, and then after that it pretty much drops straight down and it's steep the whole way. So I think it'll be a pretty good track for me, and let's go see what it's like after the first day of practice.
It started raining pretty hard like halfway through practice, and then pretty much hasn't let off all night, all day. So it's full mudder now. So I think the weather's supposed to be a little better the next few days, so maybe by race day it might come around, but at least for now and tomorrow it's gonna be pretty muddy.
Yeah, the weather looks good for Saturday, Sunday, but at the same time, who knows, we're in the mountains, so anything could happen. And just practicing the track and just kind of learning exactly where everything goes and trying to get some sort of line dialed is another thing. So yeah, just gonna go have fun with it and do what I've been doing this last few rounds. The couple of minutes before race run World Champs is definitely a weird sort of feeling. I kind of try and just block everything out of my head. It is pretty nerve-wracking when you're in the gate and everything. You feel like your whole body's shaking, and as soon as your front wheel leaves that start gate, that all goes away, all your nerves are gone, and you're pretty much just into adrenaline. In the fact that, you know, you can just throw down one run and win World Championships, it's still so, so hard to actually do that.
We got to turn our attention back at the hill. Troy Brosnan is the first up. Brosnan! 4.8 seconds! He's gone down! Brosnan with that crash, what can he do? Troy Brosnan, coming in! Gold is gone! Silver's gone! Bronze is gone! Brosnan, sick! Oh, you wanted drama, you've got drama! One man left on the hill! Aaron Gwin!
Summary of World Champs, I feel like I've had a lot of opportunities to do well, and I've had just about everything happen to me in World Champs, crashes to freak bike problems to weather, you name it. It's always been a crazy race.
Heading down towards split two. This is going to be close. This is going to be close to the split time. Oh, he's gone down! Oh. He's gone down! Please welcome
What can you do? I gave it everything I had, and the run was going really well, so that stuff just happens, man, so we'll get it one of these days. Yeah, regardless, I'm happy, and happy for Loic, man. He's been knocking on the door for the win all year, so to see him get this one is, I'm happy for him, so it's pretty cool. Obviously, you always want to just get your best run in, but that doesn't always happen. It's racing. I've had more good ones than bad ones this year, so I'm stoked, and I never lack motivation, so I'll be looking forward to next year. just got caught in a run, tried to lean back and kind of let the bike do its thing, and ended up looping out and I guess going under the bars, not over them. But it's an up and down season for sure, but at the same time I finished every race in the top 10, and not many people could say that, so I'm just gonna walk away from here happy, and I'm safe, and always got a smile on my face. It's just another race, and I got plenty more of them to come, so looking forward to next year.